I didn't really know what that meant. So I'm thinking, okay, like, did he have like some kind of picture or video or something of like a little kid that maybe he shouldn't have?
But it was even worse.
A search of Taylor's home in April revealed more than 500 explicit images of children.
That's when we realized the people you think are the closest to you are actually the most dangerous. Because what we found out was pure nightmare.